Hi, my name is Marie-Josée. I work at SecurPlus, and today we're going to show you how to bypass a zone. One of the reasons you might need to bypass a zone, it's because you cannot arm your system. And this, you have to remember, is a bypass, a temporary bypass on the system. If you do have a trouble with the zone, you need to contact us and let us know what's going on so we can solve your problem. Right now, if you look, my green checkmark is not on, which means my system is not ready to be armed. So even if I try my code, it's not going to work because my system is not secure. So I need to find out what's going on. How do I identify? By doing your code or by pressing the pound key twice, you can see the zone. It's going to show you what zone number is on. So if I do it again, pound key twice, my number 6 is on. So I need to go check what the zone 6 is and find out if it's a door that maybe I forgot open, or it could be a physical problem. If it's the case, you need to call us to find out what's going on. We might have to send you somebody to help you. But for now, if you want to leave and you need to arm your system, you can bypass that zone temporarily. So if you need to bypass a zone, the steps are *1, and then you need to put the zone number in that's open. It's always 2 digits. So if it's number 6, you need to do 06. It's going to show me the zone, and then you can press the pound key twice to get out. You see, my check mark is on. I'm ready to arm the system right now. What we did, we bypassed temporarily the zone so we can leave now. But the trouble is still there. You need, like we mentioned, to contact us. And when you're going to come back, you're going to disarm the system. That zone's going to come back on the system again. It's a temporary bypass, like we mentioned. It's for your security reasons. I hope this little video helped you understand how to bypass a zone. And like we mentioned, you need to give us a call if it's really a problem, a physical problem. We need to send you a technician to fix the problem. Just remember, if you have any questions, anything you need to know, www.securplus.com, and always follow us on YouTube, Facebook, and LinkedIn. And do not forget, we do installations, cameras, alarms, access all over Canada. So just give us a call and we'll be happy to help you.